In this video, we're going to take this SSD and we're going to make this other computer faster by cloning the old hard drive onto this so that just daily tasks will be easier on this old computer.